We've got a footer French drain starting here. We are deep in the ground, far below the bottom of the foundation, getting the heavy duty fabric in place to keep all sediment out of the system. Working around equipment, everything. This thing is installed to a tremendous depth. You can see just how deep we are. That's gonna pull any moisture out, any hydrostatic pressure out from under, and prevent further hydrostatic pressure in the future. Right now we're just finalizing the base of the sump pump that's poured with concrete, so it's sealed and will hold water so that the pump stays submerged. That's a key part to the design. Right here underneath that wing wall, designed to precision. This is the way to eliminate hydrostatic pressure and to keep moisture from coming up through your floor.